In this video, I'm going to share with you the Paper Studio North Pole Productions designer paper.
Hey guys, it's Marie Antoinette with Posh Paper Perfection, and welcome to my channel.
Y'all, this Christmas paper is so cute, even though you can only get it at Hobby Lobby, because the Paper Studio only sells at Hobby Lobby, I wanted to show this to you. Now, you can order it online at Hobby Lobby. I'm going to walk you through each page and the benefits of this. Definitely, if you're a scrapbooker, you're going to want to check this out. So let's begin with what you get. In this cardstock pad, you get a mixture of mattes and glimmers. There are 20 designs, and the cardstock is single-sided, which is a little bit of a bummer. A lot of the papers look like they could be used for scrapbook. You don't necessarily need to cut through them, just add a photo and voila, you got your scrapbook page, which is pretty awesome. Look how cute this snowman page is. And I love how they give you a cardstock page that's full of 4x6 patterns. All you have to do is cut them out and attach them to a 4x6 base and voila, you have your Christmas card. How easy is that? Does this card base look familiar? It should. It's part of this cardstock. By the way, if you'd like to see this tutorial, or if you're enjoying this video, please make sure and subscribe because I share all kinds of tutorials and tips and tricks on my channel. Another thing I love about this paper is the size of the patterns. It has a mixture of medium-sized patterns and then very small patterns. Why is this important? Well, when I'm doing die cutting for very small intricate pieces, such as Spellbinder's Shopping Spree dies from the Be Merry collection, I need a small pattern. Please consider subscribing to my channel and liking my videos. And don't forget, if you want to be notified of the latest videos, please click on the bell.